Hey guys, welcome to the 5 best review. Here we bring best of everything after long research and evaluation, so that you can decide wisely before buying a product. Today the 5 best presents 5 best TIG welder to buy in 2020. In TIG welding, a tungsten electrode heats the metal you are welding, and gas protects the weld puddle from airborne contaminants. TIG welding produces clean, precise welds on any metal. TIG welders can be used to weld steel, stainless steel, chromoly, aluminum, nickel alloys, magnesium, copper, brass, bronze, and even gold. TIG is a useful welding process for welding wagons, bike frames, lawn mowers, door handles, fenders, and more. We are featuring the best 5 TIG welder depending on few important factors. Whether it's the price, performance or durability, we've got you covered. For additional information, links have been added in the description box. Let's get started from the bottom. Moving to the next one of the list in 4th place, we have the Hobart EZ TIG 165i TIG welder. Hobart's 500,551 EZ TIG 165i welding machine is a professional TIG welder for industrial use that does TIG AC/DC power welding on thinner materials like 22-gauge sheet on up to 3/16-inch metal plate. It welds aluminum, stainless steel, chrome moly, titanium, copper and more. Moving to the next one of the list in 4th place, we have the Hobart EZ TIG 165i TIG welder. Hobart's 500,551 EZ TIG 165i welding machine is a professional TIG welder for industrial use that does TIG AC/DC power welding on thinner materials like 22-gauge sheet on up to 3/16-inch metal plate. It welds aluminum, stainless steel, chrome moly, titanium, copper and more. Coming up next in 3rd place we have the ESAB Rebel 215 IC TIG welder. The ESAB Rebel EMP 215 IC TIG welder is designed to IPS 23 standards for outdoor duty. The case is built to industrial standards for all weather use. It's got dual 120/240 volt input, 40% duty cycle, and is one of few multi-process TIG welders that do both MIG and TIG, in addition to flux core. ESAB equipped the Rebel 215 with a big high-resolution digital display for settings that's also got the user manual and parts list loaded into it. This easy-to-use machine lets you save 4 presets for each welding process. There's a 2T4T switch with a trigger lock for long welds to save hand fatigue. ESAB's smart MIG technology adapts to individual styles, making small incremental improvements to the machine settings as you go. There's also an automatic settings feature where you input wire diameter and plate thickness, and the machine processor sets up for you. This feature has an override for experienced welders and special situations. Now time for the second best of our list. In 2nd place we have the Lincoln Electric 200 TIG welder. The Lincoln Electric Square Wave TIG 200 is a 200 amp portable TIG welder for hobbyists, craftsmen, artists and small fabricators. It's easy for beginners with advanced features to take advantage of as experience grows. This is an AC and DC machine, welding from 24-gauge sheet up to 3/16-inch plate. For aluminum, the AC TIG process on this machine has a pulse signal system for smooth filler metal deposition, yielding more beautiful work. Pulse modulation offers the ability to clean the weld puddle as it goes. It's also got adjustable AC frequency for adjustable bead width. And finally on the top of our list we have the Everlast 255EXT TIG welder. The Everlast PowerTIG 255EXT is a DC and AC TIG pulse welder with dual 120/240 volt input power, with a 100% duty cycle at its rated power. It features gas preflow and postflow, which starts the shielding gas just before the arc strikes, and then waits until after the arc is off before shutting off the gas. This keeps the weld cleaner and means less chance of porosity in the weld bead. Thanks for watching and we hope the video will help you to purchase the right TIG welder. Comment if you have any further query and do not forget to forward a friend who is looking for a TIG welder. Hit subscribe to stay updated with our 5 best videos. We bring the best 5 of everything for you every day. Ciao till the next best 5.